WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring. And the Reigns looking to secure the win.
At this point, she's sent flying into the corner.
Oh boy, if Dewdrop hits this, it's over for the middle rope.
Diaper bomb.
Becky Lynch has victory.
Down across the neck. Destroy your face. Plenty of hits coming her way now. Quick return to the ring. Just kick to the spine. He's gonna try it again. Oh, and a knee to the face. Shots.
Has been eliminated.
Kick to the midsection. Oh, this is so much fun to watch.
That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, the Relentless. Paragon King Gray.
There you have it, the superstar who beat the numbers game here tonight.
Absolutely, Cole. We just witnessed quite the combination of endurance, in-ring savvy.
No disqualification rules in effect, which effectively mean there are no...
Boogeyman has been eliminated.
Taking out the arm, great strategy.
Side rush and leg sweep, takedown, and rapid fire rights over and over. Big knee to the midsection. And Bischoff is having his way right now.
Yeah, Bischoff with impressive offense.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eric Bischoff!
Overcoming all those superstars to have their arm finally raised up. Bell's rung in this fatal throwaway match. Anything goes. Pinfallers.
JBL come back from that?
Oh, they picked the angle.
Oh, nasty back elbow.
That one has to end this.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Down to Otis, and a double axe handle smash. Oh, what a clothesline. Bam!
JBL. Looking himself right now.
He climbs into the ring.
Kick to the gut.
Oh, brutal forearm. Bradshaw struggling to defend himself.
But JBL can't allow this burst to hinder him.
Reversal! What a counter! Taking it outside the ring now. Oh,
earth-shaking power slam.
He leaves the ring, and there's no count-outs in this one.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
He foiled that attempt.
He's outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Not the position you want to be in right now. Oh, face first off the apron.
Squeeze, it's on like a vice grip.
Oh, that just looks nasty.
Oh, God. And Miz got really caught by what would be a crucial bit of offense there.
This deep into a fatal four-way match, it's a wonder they're not more banged up. But the grueling nature of this match is definitely getting to them now, gentlemen.
Absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Down to opponent and a double axe handle smash.
Thrown out of ringside and back to the mat.
Showing him what a real alpha male looks like.
This one is headed outside, guys.
The wrestling god has him right where he wants him.
A torturous knee.
Uh-oh. Elbow drop.
Heading back to the ring.
A stomp in the leg.
Just nasty.
And gentlemen, The Miz may be fading away here.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Determination in his eyes, and now a kendo stick.
Now they pick the ankle. Back elbow.
Yet another big move, guys.
Right after the elbow. Oh, nasty back elbow.
Amazingly executed once more.
Right after the elbow.
Oh, nasty back elbow.
Each one keeps getting more devastating.
Oh, gets out of that by using a jawbreaker.
This is it. This is going to be it.
Miz can taste it now.
Ah, there's the backbreaker. Neckbreaker.
There's the fight another day.
And he's taking this to the outside now.
Snapmare chop or see ya.
What's he open to find down there?
Oh, boy, come on, not the chair.
Good night. Just a blazing challenge, trying to provoke an incredibly rash reaction.
Oh, man.
Oh, my God.
Match time now, and The Miz pulls off a much-needed maneuver.
Give a lot of credit to The Miz. He is meeting every obstacle in this match.
And you never want to count a competitor out, but there seems to be no signs of defense right now. The upper hand now belongs to The Miz.
A killer instinct from Miz shining through.
Driven down.
And he has to start protecting himself from attacks to that area.
Bang!
He gets kicked off with authority.
DDT!
Kick to the gut.
Brutal
forearm.
tough position to be caught in here. Outlasting your opponent is key in an elimination match as this one is underway with... Oh, and Bulldog fights back. Neckbreaker! This is some situation, Byron. What is going through the minds of these...
The British Bulldog power on display. Here it comes.
What a power slam.
My seat that has been eliminated.
Victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Jerry the King Lawler.
What a tremendous effort from all three super. An elimination match is a pretty unique match type, so I'm curious what will.
John Cena has been eliminated.
Looking for more damage here.
Back suplex. Just a perfect mix of pure power. And oh no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Well, I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage.
I'm not sure how you get out of the $1 million dream. Well, I guess he just showed us how.
Just a debilitating neckbreaker.
And Apollo Crews with his patented spin out.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Apollo Crews.
What a finale to this intense. Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
Strowman telling his opponent to come get these hands.
Hard landing.
To be in right now.
Uh-oh.
No!
You don't aim for the apron unless you're looking to do some serious damage. And it's impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. Throw him back in under the ropes. Knew what was coming there. Nice monkey flip. Check out the power, Strowman. Running power.
A competitor has been eliminated.
So much brutality with that move tonight.
Absorbed some damage already. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Strowman striking fear into the heart of his opponent.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
You can see the intent behind that attack. Exploiting the arm must be the strategy here.
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Agility like that, easier said than done, gentlemen.
Never saw it coming.
Really broad.
Ashanti in position.
An impactful display of offense we just witnessed there.
Braun Strowman has been eliminated.
The job here.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Back into the ring. Oh, an overhand chop. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. He saw it coming, taking advantage.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And, oh, man, up and down with a twist.
Inverted atomic drop. Diamond plate facial. Looking for something, anything under the ring.
He's thinking a steel chair is just what he needs to wreak some havoc here.
You have to believe this was going to be decided by the smallest of margins.
Took him out at the knee. This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges. So much could go wrong very quickly. Oh, reverse DDT.
Steel stairs to the face.
The steps connect.
That hurt me just watching.
Strong counter from Adonis.
Great job refocusing to reverse that.
Got him where he wants him. Up and down. Fucking arrow.
Incredible. There are a lot of ways this can go sideways. Everything on that stage looks like it hurts.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Man, Swaz focused on finishing this.
Ooh, that'll slow you down.
Take things into the ring.
Shanky has been eliminated.
Metzler escapes the attack.
Underhook suplex. The close of this match is just ahead.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Man, this place is jumping. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
All the way to the floor.
And this one might be headed ringside.
Wrenching the arm. Kick to the chest.
And a punch. Oh, the power, the strength, the Dominator. Ashanti showing that he's still not done going on the offensive.
Adonis's focus has to turn
from the middle rope.
Oh, a splash! And Mansoor once again takes on some strong offense.
Mansoor has had flashes of control, but not on that one.
Setting foot in the ring now.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
This one has to be over.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless. Right in the face.
My God.
And Ashanti keeping the pressure on.
Every form of offense Mansoor attempts is being neutralized.
Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation from the crowd and get back into the fight. That didn't go Ashanti's way.
Mansoor able to momentarily stop the bleeding, but will he also gain command of this match?
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Figure four position, very creative.
Snap!
Ashanti is now being sized up.
Jab to the throat. Up and around.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, Mansoor.
There you have it. The superstar who beat the number.